Yes. Yes.
No!
Where? Wow. Okay.
I lost in the quarterfinal. I lost to Mr. Kazuki, and he plays really amazing. Right now, my tennis is really improving. I really had a confidence, but Mr. Kazuki plays amazing. This is result. No, he's just better, and congrats to him. His backhand was amazing. My inside out was very good this match, but you know, his backhand was amazing. That's why it was very, very difficult to, you know, playing with him. I really prepare 100% for this tournament. This is the result. So what I can do is congrats him, respect him, and just go home and hard work. So I come to this tennis court again, and I'm gonna hard work again. The life is not going, you know, so easy, you know, every time. If I hard work, the result is coming. No, you know, the life is difficult sometimes, but I really enjoy this life. No, it's amazing. Like, for example, it's Pokemon. When we play a game, you know, Pokemon game, like, it's very difficult to... First, we start with Fushigidane, you know? You know this Pokemon?
Yeah, Bulbasaur.
We start with a small Pokemon, but we gonna, you know, hard work, and we go, you know, final stage, right? So game also difficult. That's why everybody loves game. If the game is easy, I think we're gonna throw away, right? For example, if we have a bunch of big money right now, if we have big forehand, big backhand, and if we playing tennis, if I win every time, it's not fun. We are bad. That's why we hard work, and the dreams come through. That's why we got, you know, like emotion. And then finally, I really want to appreciate it to tournament director. It was really amazing tournament, and they are very, very kind. You know, the first round, it was very, very big rain, right? And then Kenshin was, you know, taking a video with no umbrella, but they bring the umbrella, right?
Yeah, they were super kind.
They were super kind, man. You know, I really appreciate it to the tournament director right now. There's coronavirus. You know, it's very difficult to play tournaments. But their hard work and their tournament, so I really need to appreciate it, and I really love you guys, fans. First round, second round, you know, they write a comment. I really read everything. They say, come on, Yori, you can do this. You know, congrats, Yori. I really love. You know, I really appreciate this. You know, positive energy makes me, you know, positive power. So I really want to more cheer me, please. I really continue, you know, chasing the dream, and I'm gonna make this YouTube channel more bigger and trying to, you know, more tennis bigger. So please continue cheering me and please give me positive energy. Please subscribe. So fans, I love you and thank you very much. See you guys next video. Thank you.
Welcome. So today we are going to prank Yori. How we're going to prank him is we're going to have Ray cry in the park and we're gonna see how Yori is going to react to him.